Why narcissists can't resist hurting those close to them. It's evil. Everyone, get ready to explore the world of narcissists. Today, we'll try to figure out if narcissists truly care about their partners. This question has puzzled many, and the answer isn't simple. Despite appearances, narcissists do have a strange attachment to their partners. In their world, partners are like extensions of their ego, playing a crucial role in boosting their self-worth. Narcissists crave constant emotional validation and admiration, and their partners serve as facilitators in this never-ending quest. For them, the usual bond in a relationship doesn't matter. What counts is their partner's role in boosting their self-image. If you're caught in the grip of a narcissist, it's crucial to realize that you're just a pawn in their game. If you don't meet their expectations, they'll replace you without a second thought. Your value to them is tied to how you contribute to their self-centered agenda. Understanding this toxic dynamic is essential, and seeking help when needed is crucial. Don't let the charm of a narcissist trick you into thinking their way is the only way. Instead, focus on freeing yourself from their calculated control. We must decode the motivations behind narcissists, their skillful deceit woven into their very being. Don't get caught up in their clever words, as hidden agendas often lurk beneath the surface. While their charm may seem irresistible, these manipulators are masters of deception, using every tactic to serve themselves. Let's be clear. Narcissists have a complex, conflicted relationship with people and connections. They depend on others as much as they scorn them, creating a confusing situation. In their world, narcissists have three pillars they believe are essential for success, without which they think success is empty. These elements, though predictable, reflect their shallowness and self-centeredness. Their actions reveal the hollowness and narcissistic anxieties that drive them. By understanding the patterns narcissists follow, we protect ourselves from becoming their next unsuspecting target. Don't be swayed by their charm, and stay alert for hidden agendas beneath the surface. Let's uncover the three things narcissists value most, as they see them as the crucial building blocks for their personal success. 1. A narcissist's prized possession is their reputation, their crowning achievement that they will fiercely safeguard at any cost. Their outward appearance, from head to toe, holds an unparalleled significance, driven by their insatiable vanity. On the contrary, sociopaths show indifference towards their physical demeanor and may neglect to make any effort. Laziness and apathy govern their lives, with no regard for how they are perceived. Narcissists, however, become fixated on their looks and the accumulation of material wealth. They meticulously craft a false image, going to extraordinary lengths to preserve it. Only those in their inner circle truly comprehend the reality behind their deceptive facade, and the thought of exposure terrifies them to their core. Losing the mask that either portrays them as saviors or victims is their greatest nightmare, as their very existence depends on upholding it. They crumble without the facade, left dwarfed by their inflated personalities and a fraudulent sense of self-worth. For narcissists, the idea of losing public admiration is more agonizing than death itself. With nothing else to cling to, the fear of losing the approval of others weighs heavily upon them. Their delicate web of deceit teeters precariously, susceptible to even the slightest disturbance. 2. Enter the realm of narcissistic supply, the elixir that sustains their egomaniacal existence. They stop at nothing to obtain it, for it sets the stage for their grand performance. Attention, flattery, and accolades are their life force, necessitating an incessant supply to satiate their insatiable hunger. They thrive on the ecstasy of ego stroking, derived from deception and harm inflicted upon those they falsely claim to hold dear. Securing this vital component becomes their utmost priority. They may simulate romantic or platonic interest in others, all in the pursuit of fulfilling their self-serving agenda. The chase for admiration drives them relentlessly, prompting them to go to great lengths in their quest for the coveted narcissistic supply. In the narcissist's twisted perspective, others are mere impediments to be conquered, not individuals to be valued. Empathy and genuine care for others remain foreign concepts, incomprehensible to their fractured psyche. crafty manipulators from an early age, fulfilling their narcissistic needs, stands as the ultimate key to their contentment. They exude an air of superiority, craving adoration from countless sources, as one vulnerable victim is never enough. Relationships, in the narcissist's eyes, are merely possessions. They retain others for future exploitation, even once their interest has waned. Cunning and deceitful, they view those around them as tools to be utilized for personal gain. 3. Sailing into the realm of material obsession. For a narcissist, power and material wealth are vital ingredients in their pursuit of pleasure. They hold a delusional belief that amassing wealth will bring them ultimate happiness and contentment. Driven by this insatiable thirst for material gains, they are willing to go to any lengths, even if it means exploiting and abusing others. Financial security plays a crucial role, granting them control over those in their proximity. Money becomes their gateway to the power they crave, enabling them to strengthen their fictitious facade and divert attention from their internal turmoil through material displays. Their objective? To grow strong enough to dominate their surroundings, exerting influence over others. Despite projecting an image of self-assurance, beneath the surface, they are emotionally frail, dependent on others to distract them from their internal struggles. As long as they receive the necessary narcissistic supplies to fuel their insatiable cravings and uphold their false persona, they will continue leading a life of selfish manipulation. Unleashing their insatiable appetite, narcissists are never content with their wealth. They relentlessly hunger for more, leaving no stone unturned in their pursuit, even if it means exploiting their fellow human beings. Money becomes their tool of control, allowing them to maintain relationships that serve their interests and assert dominance. Yet, their quest for more is relentless, with no end in sight. Reveling in having dominion over others' lives, they derive a perverse pleasure from instilling fear in those who dare to disagree. Money becomes their weapon for manipulation and control, skillfully wielded to achieve their objectives. Confidence in their own abilities allows them to believe they are invincible, above the law, and entitled to nothing short of the finest things in life. Their ultimate aspiration? Complete domination, amassing immeasurable wealth and power, and reveling in triumph. Flawed at their core, narcissists rely on others to distract them from their own internal struggles. As long as they continue to secure their essential narcissistic supply, they will persist in leading lives of deceit and self-interest. Utilizing their resources to maintain control, preserve their false facade, and seek fresh sources of narcissistic adoration, they trample upon the well-being of others. The interests of others are but an afterthought, eclipsed by their relentless pursuit of personal gratification. In conclusion, it is crucial to recognize that narcissists do not engage in romantic relationships out of genuine love or affection. Instead, their partners serve as mere pawns, valued only for their utility to the narcissist's agenda. When entering a relationship with a narcissist, awareness of these toxic dynamics and seeking professional support becomes imperative. A narcissist's reputation, narcissistic supply, wealth, and power hold immense significance as they sustain their deceptive image and provide leverage for their manipulative control. To shield oneself from their masterful exploitation, an understanding of these traits becomes a paramount defense. I sincerely hope this video has deepened your understanding of narcissism. Please feel free to contribute your insights and opinions to the ongoing discussion in the comments section below. Your time and consideration are greatly appreciated.